next number will be 401 to 500. Okay, now here this is the number with 4. Okay, now this is the number with 4. Number from numbers from 501 to 600. This we have to copy in the classroom as well as you have to write in the textbook also. Ma, they given space in the textbook also. Now whatever I am explaining today, this is the page number 26. Now see, today I am going to show you in the classroom how to write. I will write in the classroom and I will show you as it is. You have to write. They given here some numbers. Remaining numbers are missing. That whatever the missing numbers are there, we have to fill the boxes. In previous class, I explained on the board. Did you remember? Yes, okay. Now totally how many numbers we have completed? Ma, 3 we completed. Now we are going to write the 4th number. Again, 4 numbers from 501 to 600. Already they given some numbers. What are the missing numbers are there? We have to fill. Ma, now 501 of the board. Ma, 502, 503, 504,
573, 574, 575. Now Seema, this is the number grid 4 numbers from 501 to 600, and now I have written in the on the board. Now I am writing in the textbook also. We have to write in the classwork as well as in the textbook also. In the textbook also I am showing, see, 501, 502, 503, 504, 505, 506, 507, 508, 509, 510 already they given. Next, 511, 512, 513, 514, 515, 516, 517, 518, 519, 520, 521, 522, 523, 524, 525 they given, 526, 527, 528, 529, 530. Next, 531, 532, 533, 534, 535, 536, 537, 538, 539, 540, 541, 542, 543, 544, 545, 546, 47 they given, 548, 549, 550, 551, 552, 553, 554, 555, 556, 557, 558, 559, 560, 561, 562, 563, 564, 565, 566, 567, 568, 569, 570, 571, 572, 573, 574, 575, 576, 577, 578, 579, 580, 581, they given, 582, 583, 584, 585, 586, 587, 588, 589, 590, 591, 592, 593, 594, 595, 596, 597, 598, 599, 600, 600, 600. This is the number grid 4 ma, 501 to 600 numbers. Now see ma, this one only 501 to 600 I written. Now see ma, this is the number grid 4 numbers from 501 to 600. How to write I have written here in the textbook. Now what are the down ones? 601 to 700 you write as homework, ma'am. Okay, na? You have to write in the classwork as well as in the textbook also. See, number grid 5, you have to write the homework 601 to 700 in the textbook part homework. Whatever I given in the video, no, now I written on the board, no, that is in the classwork book, ma. Okay, na? This one only one I shown how to write. Now remaining next grid, you have to write the homework. This down one, 601 to 700, you complete here in the textbook also. Okay, na?
Now see, ma, in the whatever you completed in this class, ma, number 3, 4, numbers from 501 to 600, half by written on the board as it is, you have to write copy in the class book with the pencil only. Okay, na? Draw the lines neatly, write with the neat handwriting, ma. Now this number grid 4, 5, 501 to 600, 601 to 700, totally you have to write in the class book as well as textbook one I showed, ma. This one 501 to 600, this one I explained. Now whatever the remaining ones, 601 to 700, that is the textbook page number 26. This one is homework for you. Okay, and the textbook you have to write the homework 601 to 700 numbers in the textbook. You have to write the homework. Okay, now where you write the textbook, you have to write the homework. I will write page. Now this 601 to 700. Now same homework.
Yes, this also you complete and keep the photo for me beta. Okay, with this we have completed total lesson. With this we have completed total lesson beta. Yes or no? Yes. So next year, what is given page number 54, 55 is where we live. Where we live, beta? We live in the houses. We need a house. Yes or no? Yes. There are different types of houses. We have seen the different types of houses. One is structure house, pakka house, caravan, houseboat, tent, and still. Yes or no? Yes. This structure houses are built with what, beta? With the mud, straw, twigs. Yes sir, yes. And these houses are not very strong also. These houses you can see where, beta? Especially in the villages. And pakka houses are built with the bricks, stones, wood, steel and cement. And these houses are very strong. It is a like a flat. A flat is a pakka house. So it is a pakka house. These houses you can see at where, beta? In the cities and towns. Now caravan. Caravan is the house gives beta. It is like a bus, it will be there. And this will be goes to one place to another. We can take this van, caravan, to one place to another also. It is on a wheels. Next one is houseboat. This floats on the only on the water. I showed yesterday this also. And people put a tent. Why they when they go for any camp, we use this tent beta in the open place. Next one, stilt house. Stilt house is built on the water beta, because when the rain comes, the floods come, this house will protect the house. Okay, and next we have gone for the types of roofs beta. In hot and dry areas, pakka houses are very normal. We have flat roofs. And the flat roofs are cheaper to build it. They can also be used as living space only. And houses having sloping roofs, it covers the rains and snows, water flow. The sloping houses won't collect the water. It flows sloping down only. And this house is very slides down the roof water easily. And we have seen in this our clothes also. We wear different types of clothes better. In season, buying season wise. In summer season we wear the cotton clothes. In winter season we wear the woolen clothes. Yes or no? Yes. So in summer season, during winter we wear woolen clothes. In summer we wear the cotton clothes. In winter we use the raincoat and to wear. Yes or no? Yes. When we go outside. With this we have completed total lesson. Now next lesson is sixth lesson. What is the sixth lesson? Food tower. Why do we need food beta? We need food to grow, to get energy and go to the work. Yes or no? Yes. We need the food to live, to grow, and it gives energy and it helps us to do the work. Okay? See here, one picture is given, beta. Bunny is having a birthday party, beta. Bunny is having a birthday party. Match the bunny and his friends to the food they like. Okay? On the table, we have left, beta. Different types of foods are there. You match this with their friends. Okay? I'll show the picture, beta. Once you see here. Bunny is having a birthday party and see here. I like carrot. So match this, beta. I like idli. The mouse is saying. Okay? And this lion is saying, more tiger. I like cream. So this zebra, zebra is saying, I like apples. So this cat is saying, I like milk. So what you have to do? We have to match these friends with their food items, beta. Match these pictures with the food items.
Energy giving food,
with the all types of food. Means what food we are getting? We are getting the energy giving food, body building food, and protective foods. So what are protective foods? Protective foods are fruits and vegetables. What are the protective foods? Fruits and vegetables. They protect us from the diseases better. They protect us from the diseases and they keep us very healthy. So this food, why we are eating this all type of food? If we eat this all types of food, our health will be very good and our health will be very good. So we are eating this all types of food, okay? So once again,
etc. Yes, and to animals and plants, they also living beings. So like humans, animals and plants also, they need water for living. Suppose you observe that one plant is there. See, if you don't water it for 2 to 3 days, what will happen to that plant? It may die. So here what we can understand that plants also need water. And you can see animals drinking water. Yes, in our daily life we can see so many animals to drink the water. Even birds, right? All living beings need the water, including the plants. Okay? Next page. We get water from rain. Rain water collects in ponds, lakes, streams and rivers. We also draw water from wells and hand pumps. This water is needed for drinking. So this water from where we are getting, we are getting, we get water from the rain. From where we will get the water? We get water from the rain. And this rain water, when the rainfall will occur, what will happen? This rain will collect in the ponds, lakes, streams and rivers. Okay, we will get the rain. See, we will get the water from the rain. So whenever the rain occurs, what will happen? This rain water will be collected in the ponds. Ponds means what? With a small stream of water. So this rain water will collect in the ponds, lakes, streams and even in the rivers. Okay, and not only from the rain, again we will get water from the wells and hand pumps. So not only the first source is rain, second wells and hand pumps. So we also get water from the wells and hand pumps. See here, this is the picture of well. See, can you see here? This is the picture of well. Okay? And this is hand pump. So we also get water from the wells and hand pumps. Okay?
We also draw water from wells and hand pumps. This water is used for drinking. So the water that we are getting from the wells and hand pumps, this water is clean for drinking. This water is clean for drinking. See this rainwater, we can't drink it directly, ma. Yes? But when it comes to wells and hand pumps, this water is very clean for drinking. So there are two sources. First one, rain. Second one is what? Wells and hand pumps. Whatever the rainwater is there, it will be collected in the ponds, lakes, streams and rivers. Here, second source is what? Wells and hand pumps. Means what? We also get water from the wells and hand pumps. So this water from the wells and hand pumps, it is very clean for drinking. Okay? We get clean water at home from our taps. We must always drink clean water. Dirty water can make us ill. So at our home from where we will get the water? We will get water in the taps. Yes, this is the picture of tap.
See here. This is the picture of tap. So we will get water at our home in the taps.
We get clean water at our home from our taps. We must always drink clean water. So here what I am telling, we must always drink the clean water. So what happens if we drink the dirty water? We will fall ill. Okay? That's why we must always drink the clean water. We must always drink the clean water. If we drink the dirty water, what will happen? We will fall ill.
this is water lesson. What is our page number? 25. See, can you see here? See what the girl is doing? She's drinking the water. What this boy is doing? He's doing bath, right? And here cooking, here cleaning the clothes, yes, washing the clothes, here washing the utensils, ma, these are called utensils, here pouring the water for plants, yes, here also. And here what these animals are doing, beta? They are drinking the water from a pond or river. Can you see here? Okay, this is uses of water. Here who is using the water, ma? Yes, human beings are using, as well as plants also using the water, right? Plants also using the water. Okay, see here, this girl is drinking water, this boy is doing bath, yes, and this she is cooking the, yes, she is cooking rice or something by using the water. And here can you see? Yes, they are washing the clothes with the water, ma. Without water, can we wash our clothes? Can we wash our body? Can we wash the utensils? No. For everything we need water. See in this picture, for everything we need water. No, for this we need water, for this we need water, for doing anything we need water, right? So that's why water is very, very important for all the living beings. Not only for human beings, water is important for all the living beings. See, for drinking, bathing, cooking, yes, washing, cleaning, watering, and also drinking. See here, not only humans, ma, even the plants and animals also need water to live. Understand? That is very, see, very important. Water is very important for all the human beings or for all the living beings to live, right? See, even the plants. See, if we don't pour the water, what will happen, ma? If we won't pour the water for regularly 3 days for plants, what will happen, ma? This plant will become dry, right? And it will also die. Yes or not? And animals also, can they live without water? They will also die. Like animals, like plants, humans also, they can't live without water. Can they live without water? No, humans also die without water. See here, can you see this? This is a well, right? What is it, ma? It is a well, okay? We get water from the well. Yes, this is hand pump and this is a tap, right? This water is very clean to drink, okay? This is the hand pump. Can you see here? And see the picture here, sources of water. In the sources of water, rain is the main source of water. Rain is the main source of water, ma. Can you see here? They have given, see here, surface round off. Yes, groundwater recharge. Groundwater. Yes, here groundwater discharge. Well, okay, septic. So whatever the rain, this rain is falling, no, this rainwater will be collected and it will go into the underground, ma. See here. See, urban runoff. This all, everything will flow as, see here. This rain is falling, no, this will go into the sea. Rainwater will collect in the ponds, lakes, streams and rivers, okay? And rain is the main source of water. Rain is the main source of water, ma. Without rain, we can't get the water. Can you see here? Rain is the sea. Whatever rain is falling, this will collect into the ponds. This is a pond, this is river, right? So rainwater will collect into the ponds. Okay, ma? See here. See, water is very precious. We have to keep the water in the clean vessel. And after using the tap, we have to off it tightly, beta. Water should not leak. And wherever we are storing the water, we have to cover it. Why? Because it will keep away from the germs and what, beta? Germs and dust and flies, ma. Okay, na? This is our lesson. Now I'll give you hard words.
Okay, ma, I'll give you hard words.
write the lesson name and write neatly. See the first one, drink. D-R-I-N-K, drink. Write the second one, clean. C-L-E-A-N, clean. Third one you write, ourselves. O-U-R-S-E-L-V-E-S, ourselves. Okay, fourth one, plants. Fifth one you write, animals. Sixth one, rain. Seventh one, well. Hand pumps. Ninth one, drinking. Drink something, you know. Now you write dirty. Okay, ma. Last one, germs. Okay, these are the hard words. Once you see D-R-I-N-K, drink. D-R-I-N-K, drink. Clean, C-L-E-A-N, clean. C-L-E-A-N, clean. Ourselves, O-U-R-S-E-L-V-E-S, ourselves. O-U-R-S-E-L-V-E-S, ourselves. Plants, P-L-A-N-T-S, plants. P-L-A-N-T-S, plants. Animals, A-N-I-M-A-L-E-S, animals. A-N-I-M-A-L-E-S, animals. Rain, R-A-I-N, rain. R-A-I-N, rain. W-E-L-L, well. W-E-L-L, whale, well. H-A-N-D, hand. P-U-M-P-S, pumps. Hand pumps. H-A-N-D, hand. P-U-M-P-S, pumps. Hand pumps. Dirty, D-I-R-T-Y, dirty. D-I-R-T-Y, dirty. Jumps, G-E-R-M-S, jumps. G-E-R-M-S, jumps. Homework is same homework one time. Okay, same homework one time. This you write one time and after writing keep it in the WhatsApp group. Ma, thank you.